guys, it's me, Lena, and guess what time it is? Let me hear you say it. It's Universe Sunday. This is, like I said, these are so much fun. I can't wait to see what I got, and I hope I didn't get any duplicates, but we'll find out here in a minute. In my last video, we did the soup, remember? The alphabet soup? It was all right. I had more fun doing the ham. It made me hungry. Oh, no! I dropped it. Did anything fall out? We'll find out. Oh, look at that. Oh, I think I got the cupcakes. I think I got the cupcakes. A little placemat. I don't see anything that looks like it fell out. Well, yeah, something did fall out. I got it, though. I got it. All right. Oh, we have our glaze and our lid. And this one, I'm not sure. Another one of those things. Okay. Maybe there's a picture of it on here that'll tell me what it's supposed to do. Nope, doesn't tell you what to do with it. Okay. Hope I didn't drop anything else down there. Just fell right out of my lap. What are those? Vanilla baked sweets. Okay. Oh, some little decorative stuff to put on top. See the little flowers? I'm gonna zoom you in so you can see better, okay? Look at the little flowers. Oh, those are so cute. All right, we got some tape here. Look at those. All right, so I think what you gotta do is put them. I think I'm gonna do just a couple of these at a time. That's easier. We'll do okay, and then we got to do the lid here. And so what we're going to do is we're going to take and we're going to put a little bit of glaze on each one. Cool. And look at them. Aren't they cute? All right, we're having trouble here picking this up. And well, that came out cute. Okay. Let's do these other three. Because what I want to do is I want to make sure that when I put them on here that they stay. really like these little flowers. I think I'm gonna try and put two on this one just because. And then we'll put one here. And I think this right here. I got one left, guys. One left. That's all right. Because we might use these for something. You never know. Okay, now, what I want to do, and we'll put one here. We're going to take and we're going to put one of these here and one of these here. I think I'll put the double one over here. Okay. Then we're going to do down here at the bottom, put one here. Yeah, I'm staggering them a little bit. And the last one right here. And I'm gonna take these and oops, don't fall over. It's gonna fall over. Take them and lay them on here somehow like that, and we'll put this lid on. Maybe it goes on here. Yeah, it's just weird. Why would you do that? Why do you put that in there? I still want to know what it's for. I don't know. Okay. Let's try this and see how it comes out. And that came out cute. Hey, I haven't gotten any doubles yet, so that's good. So that's awesome. I'm so thankful for that. So thankful. So I'm going to turn it this way so we can get that side, because I want to make sure that it's nice and dry. None of them are sticky. That side is sticky, so we'll do that side. Sun-baked sweets is what they're called. So does that mean they cooked them when they're out in the sun? Possible? I don't know. Look at that. Look at that. Isn't that the cutest little thing? You know, you gotta have your thongs to take them off, so. Isn't that cute? What do y'all think? Give me a thumbs up if you like it. And remember to subscribe. I want to make it to 500. Hopefully this one is after my birthday. So hopefully I'll be able to tell you that I made it to 500 soon. At least I'm hoping. I'm afraid to look. You know how that is. I'm afraid to look. All right. Well, y'all have a blessed day, and y'all have a great day. And remember, give everybody a smile, because you might just change the world.